Hey, what's going on, Phone Dogs? BoHD here. I hope you guys are doing well. You might have heard the Note 5 was officially announced not too long ago, and with any new device or any new device refresh, we have new features. I've actually compiled 11 new features found in the Samsung Galaxy Note 5 to share with you guys. Feel free to let me know which feature you like the best after this video by leaving me a comment down below, or just which features you missed from last year's Note. Alright, so the most radical new feature is of course the new build construction, the new design of the Note 5. It's very similar to the Galaxy S6 and the Galaxy S6 Edge as it features a metal frame with a Gorilla Glass front and back cover. It's a very beautiful and premium design that just screams luxury, it screams quality, it makes you feel like you're holding a super expensive device, which it is a very expensive device, don't get me wrong. But Samsung did also manage to improve upon the Note 5 by making it more than a tenth of an inch less wide and slightly less thick than the Note 4. The S Pen also received some new improvements. The most notable new feature is the ability to start writing down notes without even unlocking the Note 5 screen using the screen off mode. All you have to do is eject the S Pen by clicking on the top and you can start writing down notes that will automatically be added to the S Pen app, which you can save from there. You can also immediately sign PDFs and you have easier access to the Notes Air command menu. The cameras are also slightly improved. So on the rear, we have the same 16 megapixel Sony IMX 240 camera sensor, which is a fantastic camera sensor. It takes amazing photos, but we also have a new aperture. So it's not an f2.2 aperture anymore. It's an f1.9 aperture, which is gonna be better for low light and capturing more milky depth of field shots. We also have a new front-facing camera sensor, which is a new 5-megapixel front-facing camera sensor. The Note 5 also features wireless charging built-in, so you no longer need a special back cover. It just works as long as you put the Note 5 on a Qi-enabled charging pad. It's gonna start wirelessly charging, which is pretty awesome. If you're not a fan of wireless charging, don't worry. The Note 5 also does feature adaptive fast charging, so if you plug it in via a cable, you can charge the device from empty to full in about 90 minutes. The software experience, that being Touchwiz on top of Android 5.1 Lollipop, it has been further refined to actually give you features that you actually use. In addition to the S Pen features, the Note 5 also features live streaming to YouTube. You can live stream full HD videos to YouTube, which is pretty awesome, especially for content creators. Samsung Pay, which is supported in the Note 5, is coming this September, and it supports businesses that use MagStripe readers for payments. Since Samsung Pay supports magnetic secure transmission in addition to NFC or near-field communication technology, it'll be much more widely accepted, which is really nice to see. It should be even more widely accepted than Apple Pay. The other new feature of the Samsung Galaxy Note 5 is the Slide Sync support feature. With support for Slide Sync 4.0, Samsung says the Note 5 can connect wirelessly and automatically to a PC, allowing you to move files from your computer to your phone and from your phone to your computer, vice versa. It's pretty neat. You can also respond to text messages and make phone calls on your computer. And best of all, this will work with Macs too. So whether you have a Mac computer or a Windows computer, you'll be able to use this Slide Sync technology. So let me know if you're interested in that. It's pretty cool. So those were 11 new features of the Samsung Galaxy Note 5. Let me know which feature you like the best, which feature you miss the most, I guess. Let me know down below in a comment. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Really helps show your support. But as always, I'm BoHD from PhoneDog.com. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you very much for watching. Sticking to the end of this video, I appreciate it. I'm BoHD. I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.